Hi, One Hour Smart Home here, and today we're going to compare Ring versus Simplisafe security systems and go over the features of both of these DIY smart security systems so that if you're in the market for a DIY smart security system, you can decide which one is best for your home. So what I've got over here on my left is the Ring security system, and what I've got on my right is the Simplisafe security system. So I'm going to start off with the Ring security system because that is what I have had in my home the longest. Now, the Ring security system works around this base station. The base station is the brains of the operation. It has the alarm speaker in here, and it is what connects to Wi-Fi and cellular signals and does all the processing for the system. So this base station then connects to sensors like this motion sensor and this window and door sensor. And if these are tripped, the base station will alarm and this siren will be blaring throughout your house. It is very loud. And you can also get additional sirens if you want it even louder that will connect to the base station and will alert you throughout your home and probably even let your neighbors know if this goes off. Now, to arm or disarm the Ring security system, you can do it from your phone via the Ring app, or you can use one of these Ring keypads. And you can have multiple keypads connected to your Ring security system. The Simplisafe system also lets you use multiple keypads that connect to the security system. And why I like multiple keypads is that you're able to then have these placed throughout your home. Maybe you have one in your master bedroom and you have one right where you go in and out of your house, whether that's the garage or the front door. So I think having the ability to have multiple keypads is an advantage for either one of these systems. Now, where the Ring system really excels versus the Simplisafe system is the app functionality. So when you set up the Ring system, you go through the setup process directly on the app. And on that same app, you can arm or disarm the Ring security system. It's also how you add sensors to the Ring security system. Now, what's different between the Ring security system app setup and the Simplisafe setup is that Ring lets you set up your system on the app and control it from the app, as well as monitor alerts and see what devices are connected and when they're activated, like when your motion sensor is activated or when your door is activated, and gives you that history all for free. Simplisafe does have an app, but you have to pay for a subscription to even get the Simplisafe app connected to the Simplisafe system. So the Simplisafe system will work without a subscription, but you have no app functionality. Simplisafe works with both Alexa and Google Home, where Ring only works with Alexa. Now, out of the box, the Ring system gives you pretty much 100% full app functionality that allows you to control and monitor your system directly from your home and view any kind of alerts. And that does not currently have any kind of monthly cost. So within the app, you can see when doors were open or when motion sensors were tripped, as well as manage your security system and be updated to alerts. I find it very useful to be able to use the app to turn on and off my system when I'm laying in bed at night and really enjoy that functionality. Now, the Ring system connects to your Wi-Fi network so that you have that app functionality. It also has cellular backup built into it. So if your Wi-Fi network goes down, the system will still work with cellular backup. And it does have a built-in battery that will last for a period of time if you have a power outage. Now, within the app, you can also connect other Ring devices to that Ring app beyond Ring alarm sensors. So if you have a Ring doorbell, that will be in the same app as your Ring security system, so you have a comprehensive security solution all within that app. Now, another feature I like in the Ring app is the neighbors function. And it is a community to let you know what's going on around your neighborhood. Now, it's not perfect because the neighbor system is self-reported, so sometimes you get false reports or just goofy reports on there. But I've also seen people post about their lost or missing pets on that Ring Neighbors app and be reunited with those lost pets, so that's a win there. It also does have relevant safety alerts to your neighborhood, which can be helpful in some situations. Now, the Simplisafe system does not have that neighbors feature or any kind of community support within the app, so that is unique to Ring, and some people really enjoy that neighbors functionality of the Ring system to keep tabs on what's going on in their neighborhood. Simplisafe works with both Alexa and Google Home, where Ring only works with Alexa. Now, let's go over some of the sensors of the Ring security system versus the Simplisafe security system. So both of these systems have base stations. This is the base station for Simplisafe. This is the base station for Ring. All they require is that you plug them into a power source and then they will work. They set up then through Wi-Fi or cellular connections, so you don't have to wire them into anything else. Just plug and play with these here. They both have keypads, and this is the Simplisafe keypad and this is the Ring keypad. Now, the keypad on the Simplisafe system has a little screen up here and menus you go through, and this is what you use to set up sensors with the Simplisafe system. Whereas with the Ring system, you use the app. I think the app is a little bit more intuitive for setting up sensors with the Ring system, but the keypad also gets the job done for the Simplisafe system, and you can have multiple keypads. Now, both the Ring and Simplisafe system have window and door contact sensors. This is a Simplisafe window and door contact sensor, and right here we have a Ring window and door contact sensor. Now, Ring has done an update on the Ring security system where they miniaturized some of the sensors a little bit and updated the plastic housing. But overall, the system is the same. I've just had this for over a year, so it doesn't have those updated plastic housings. Now, both the Ring and Simplisafe system have panic buttons, which you can put by your bedside and set off the alarm. Now, with the Ring system, you could also do that on the app, and with Simplisafe, you could do it on the app, but you have to pay for the professional monitoring service and app functionality for Simplisafe to be able to do it from your phone. So the panic buttons are available on both systems. However, what Simplisafe does have that Ring doesn't currently have is this key fob, which is kind of a nice little feature. So you can arm or disarm your system and put it on your keychain right from this little fob. So you could walk in, press the button, and turn on and off your system. And it does have a little panic button here at the top also. So that is unique to Simplisafe. Now, both of these systems also have auxiliary sirens. So you have the base station that makes noise, but you can place auxiliary Ring sirens throughout your home or auxiliary Simplisafe sirens if you have a big home and want to make more noise, or you want to alert your neighbors to there is an issue. Now, the Ring system has a couple sensors that are specific to the Ring system that are not available to Simplisafe, and Simplisafe has a couple sensors that are specific to Simplisafe. Now, the Ring security system also has a unique sensor, which is called the Ring Smoke and CO Listener Sensor. And what this is it has a microphone in it, and you basically just install this next to an existing smoke alarm or carbon monoxide detector, and it will alert you if that existing detector goes off by listening for that alarm through the microphone in here, and then it alerts you just like you had a smoke alarm or carbon monoxide alarm go off. So that's nice if you have existing smoke and carbon monoxide alarms and you don't want to replace them, but you want to add smoke and carbon monoxide detection capability to your Ring system. So you could do that with this Smoke and CO Listener. You just install it right next to your existing smoke alarm or carbon monoxide alarm. So that is unique to Ring. Simplisafe doesn't currently have any kind of sensor like that. Now, one really unique feature of the Ring system that Simplisafe doesn't have is the Ring Retrofit Alarm Kit. So the Ring Retrofit Alarm Kit is a module that allows you to connect to existing home security wiring and connect it to the wireless Ring base station. So that retrofit Ring alarm module will tie into those wires and alert you if one of the existing hardwired window and door sensors goes off and connect it to the Ring base station. So you can save yourself some money on window and door sensors if you have existing hardwired sensors and combine them with the Ring base station, which is a really nice feature. The Ring security system also has a flood and freeze sensor, so it will detect if there is water, and it will also detect if temperatures get below freezing. So I've used the flood and freeze sensor throughout my house, and it's let me know if I have a leak or if you have a sump pump overflowing, and it can also alert you before your pipes freeze. So if the temperature gets under 40 degrees, wherever you've got that flood and freeze sensor, it alerts you on the app so you can prevent your pipes from freezing, which can cause costly water damage. And it has saved me more than once. Now, Simplisafe does also have a water sensor, but they don't have a combination flood or freeze sensor. So the Simplisafe system has a water sensor that will alert you to the presence of water and alert you on the alarm system. And they also have a temperature monitor, which will alert you to high and low temperatures. So it's two separate sensors instead of one. And there is maybe some advantages or disadvantages of either one, but the key point is they both have an option for monitoring both freezing temperature conditions and for water or flood conditions, which I think is beneficial for either security system. Now, the Simplisafe system does have a remote glass break sensor, where the Ring system does not currently have a glass break sensor. However, the Ring system allows you to connect it to Alexa and use an Alexa device as a glass break sensor that will work with the Ring alarms. So you kind of have a pseudo glass break sensor there, but I will say the Simplisafe glass break sensor is super easy to set up and a little bit more intuitive than the Ring glass break sensor with Alexa. So now that we've kind of compared these sensors of these systems and give you an explanation of how the Ring system works, let's switch over to Simplisafe. So the Simplisafe security system has a base station and keypad and then connects wirelessly to all the sensors, just like the Ring system. Now, the biggest difference is that when you set up the Simplisafe system, you're using this keypad to set it up, versus with the Ring system, you're using the Ring app. So out of the box, the Simplisafe system does not have any kind of an app. It does have an app that you can use, but it's not used to set up the system. Currently, you only get the app functionality in being able to control the system on your phone if you pay for their premium professional monitoring package, which is $24.99 a month. So that includes app control and remote monitoring, where a call center will monitor if this alarm goes off, and they will call you if there is an issue or if the alarm goes off, and then dispatch first responders. So you get app functionality and professional monitoring, and that's $24.99 a month. Now, the Ring system gives you app functionality for free, and if you want professional monitoring, just like the Simplisafe system, it's only $10 a month. And that $10 a month also includes 30 days of video storage for an unlimited number of Ring security cameras that you have connected to the Ring app. So really a great value there. You get the app functionality out of the box where you can use it on your phone, and that doesn't have any kind of monthly cost. And if you want the professional monitoring, it's only $10 a month. Versus Simplisafe, you don't get any kind of app functionality out of the box. You have to pay for that premium package of $24.99 a month, which gives you professional monitoring and app functionality as well. So setting up the Simplisafe system on the keypad was intuitive. It was easy to set up. I do think that the Ring system is a little bit easier to set up because that app walks you through the setup process and it's very intuitive. To me, it just seems like smart systems, smart security systems, setting it up on the app. I'm so used to smart devices, that just seemed the way to go versus using the keypad, which just seemed a little bit old school. And I really wish they had the app functionality for the Simplisafe security system right out of the box with the Simplisafe security system, not necessarily professional monitoring, but that app functionality where you could turn it on and off from your phone. Now, the Simplisafe system doesn't require Wi-Fi to operate, but it does download updates on Wi-Fi. It has cellular connectivity. That is how it connects to the call center if you pay for the professional monitoring setup. But if you don't pay for professional monitoring, you can still use this as an alarm. It will only alarm locally, so it'll make a ton of noise. And you can use the keypad, you can use whatever sensors you connect to it, but that alarm goes nowhere. So you're responsible for calling first responders. And Ring allows you to do the same thing. You don't have to buy the professional monitoring, but you still have all that functionality on the app with Ring without professional monitoring, which is free. So you don't have a monthly cost with Ring if you don't want to. You're just required to call first responders if they're an emergency, and it will still alarm locally and make a ton of noise with the siren. Now, the Ring system does connect to your Wi-Fi network and then it has cellular backup. Now, these sensors don't connect to Wi-Fi, they connect via Z-Wave to the base station. So if your Wi-Fi network goes out, you don't have to worry about your sensors not reporting to the base station. They will still work with the Ring alarm system. And that cellular backup will still work with the Ring alarm system even if your Wi-Fi goes out. So you don't need to worry about if your Wi-Fi goes out, but it does primarily connect to Wi-Fi for the daily usage. Whereas Simplisafe is primarily based around that cellular functionality where it's just connecting to the call center via a cell chip. And once again, the Simplisafe system will work if your Wi-Fi goes out. These sensors will all still connect to the base station, so you don't have to have Wi-Fi for the Simplisafe system to work. So installing window and door sensors or motion sensors for Simplisafe versus Ring are basically the same. They all have peel and stick adhesive on the back and they're all battery powered. You peel and stick that adhesive and stick them wherever you need to go. Same thing for Ring, peel and stick adhesive and stick them wherever you need to go. Now, one thing I did notice is that the batteries are larger on the Ring system than they are on the Simplisafe system. Now, I don't know if the Ring battery life will be longer than the Simplisafe sensor battery life, but I haven't had to replace any of my Ring batteries in the year plus that I've had them. I haven't had the Simplisafe system long enough to tell you how long that battery life will be with the Simplisafe system. Now, let's get down to the comparison of cost and the monthly costs for the Ring security system versus Simplisafe security system. So for the Ring security system, you get app functionality, you can connect whatever sensors you want to that, and you don't have to pay a monthly fee unless you want that professional monitoring where a alarm alert goes to a call center, the call center checks in with you, and they dispatch first responders if you don't respond or there's an emergency. So that is $9.99 per month, and you get 30 days of video storage for any Ring video cameras or doorbells that you have connected to the Ring security systems. Now, with the Simplisafe system, you can set it up without a professional monitoring plan, but you get no app functionality. So $0 a month. Now, Simplisafe also runs deals on these and packages. However, I have found that the sensors tend to be a little bit cheaper for Ring than they do for Simplisafe, depending on the sensors that you get. Now, there are two levels of professional monitoring for Simplisafe. The first one is $14.99. And what that gets you is cellular backup and professional monitoring, where a call center will alert you and call you if the alarm is tripped, and then dispatch first responders to your home if that's what you want. So that's $14.99, but that doesn't include any kind of app functionality. So it's still not a smart system for that $14.99, but you get professional monitoring. If you want all the smart home functionality and you want to be able to control it from your phone, then you're looking at $24.99 per month for the Simplisafe system, which then also gets you professional monitoring and app functionality. So if you want professional monitoring for Simplisafe, the minimum you're looking at is $14.99 per month. And if you want app functionality and professional monitoring with Simplisafe, you're looking at $24.99 per month. Now, both of these systems also have cameras, doorbells, and locks that will work on the apps. But I will say Ring has a lot more options for video doorbells and cameras if you want to connect them to your security system and have a comprehensive solution. Ring has battery-powered video doorbells, hardwired video doorbells, battery-powered cameras, hardwired cameras, floodlight cameras. There are a lot of different options for using smart cameras with the Ring system if you want it all on that one app. And you will have that video monitoring included for free if you plan on going with professional monitoring for the Ring system. If you get that premium plan with the Simplisafe system, you will get video recording included, but really they only have one or two options for a video doorbell or a camera, whereas Ring has all those different options, whether it's an indoor camera, an outdoor camera, a battery-powered camera, a solar-powered camera. You're gonna find something right for your home that'll fit in your application with the Ring security system and video cameras or video doorbells. So overall, what do I think about Ring versus Simplisafe? Well, Ring gives you a ton of functionality for free on the app. And if you want smart home control and all those integrations, be able to use your security system on your app, Ring has that, and you don't have to pay any monthly cost for that if you don't want to. But if you want professional monitoring, you can get it for $10. So that is a great value. Now, Simplisafe, I wish they would give you that app functionality right out of the box, but they don't. You have to pay $24.99 if you want that app functionality with Simplisafe. So in my opinion, Ring offers a better value proposition there versus Simplisafe. And if you're planning on installing smart doorbells or smart cameras with that Ring system, you're also going to get a better value here, and you have more options for flexibility with the Ring system than you do with the Simplisafe alarm system. Now, there's two things that I wish that the Ring system had that the Simplisafe system has that Ring doesn't currently have. And that is, I wish Ring would come out with a glass break sensor for the base station that's separate from that Amazon Alexa monitoring. Just make a simple glass break sensor that connects to the base station just like the other Ring alarm system sensors do. Now, the other feature that Simplisafe has that Ring does not have is this key fob. I wish Ring had a key fob like this that you can connect to your keychain to arm and disarm your system. Now, you can arm or disarm the Ring security system with a keypad or your phone or with Alexa voice commands. However, this key fob is really convenient, and I think it would be great if Ring added this to their lineup, so you could have convenient control right from your keys when you're getting in and out of your car and leaving your home. But overall, I do think Ring currently offers a better value proposition than Simplisafe because of the included app control, the features, and the continual expansion of the system with third-party devices and all those different cameras that you can use. Now, in my experience, the Simplisafe system worked fine. I really didn't have any issues with it. I was just irked that I didn't get app control out of the box in 2020, and that professional monitoring in the app control would cost $24.99 per month when I was used to the Ring security system where I didn't have to pay that if I didn't want to, and I only had to pay $10 per month if I wanted professional monitoring. So thank you for watching our comparison of the Ring versus Simplisafe security system, or Simplisafe versus Ring alarm system. We hope you enjoyed this video. Please leave your comments below. If you want to support us, please subscribe. That helps this channel. Give us that thumbs up, and you can click on any of the links below. Thank you for watching. I'll see you next time.